Ciao friends! Calculate filters are tables that overwrite the outer filter context. So they have the option of replacing the outer filter context. What happens when you write calculate sales amount where product color equal green? You have an outer filter context, in this example black, which is replaced by green, and this is why you always see the value of green no matter what the outer filter is. Sometimes, what you want to obtain is a different behavior. You want to intersect the filter that you place with Calculate with the outer filter. Therefore, what I want to obtain is blank where it's black, blank where it's blue, and I want to see the value of green only when green is already present in the outer filter context. To obtain that, there is a Calculate modifier, which is keep filters. If I change this measure and I add the keep filters around the product color equal green, the behavior of Calculate will be different. Now, Calculate will use this condition. Remember, it is a table that contains only the color green, but it will not use to completely overwrite the outer filter. The outer filter will be kept because keep filters keeps the outer filter on the color and adds the new filter to the filter context. Therefore, in every cell, there will be two active filters, one with the currently selected color and one with the color green forced by my measure. The result is that the only cell where I see some value is the cell where green is already selected in the filter context. Keep filters is extremely useful whenever you want to add filters, avoiding to replace the outer filter. There are a lot more information about Calculate. We will see them in other videos. Enjoy DAX!